Jesus Christ.
Hell, that's quick. This thing is insanely fast. I'll try and actually make the truck into something. Because I feel like it'd be a good grip car. Because it's got a fuck ton of power. And it's got a fuck ton of grip. Actually. All this shit is in here. Apparently those are headlights. Okay, that's not enough at all. But okay. Look at this thing, man. Okay. Yeah. Downforce up. Try and go through fucking Eau Rouge flat out in it. What a wonderful dude. I have to change gears so fucking much. As fuck, but there'll be more shit like this in Horizon 3 because this is just mental. hours at like 3,000 RPM, so you need to change your gear so fucking much. Like lower than that. There is peak power. Thousand. Thousand RPM is shift point. Good, flat out, no lift. It did it. It was only doing 120, but still it did it. This thing fucking Urush flat out. That's pretty sick. Counter roll it. Hey! Rock is fucking awesome. Messages. Jesus Christ. Rewards. For days. For days. Oh, gift card. What is this? Look and see what that fucking gift was. Well, on the DM. I want a DM. That is a very nice livery. That is very nice. See, I like that. That's cool. They go full performance. Motor. Do next. That's just a world touring car, so it doesn't really matter. Try the Fiat.
This is your 1984 Ford Sportster.
That's a GTR engine, isn't it? 3.7 V6. No, it isn't, because the fucking GTR is twin turbo. What do we do? Your fucking air dam on the back there. That's cool. Rear that rear bumper. Of course, knowing me, this thing is definitely going to be drift built. Let's annoy people by putting on like fucking HREs onto this thing. Can't be dropped that low. Lime Rock Rivals. Exactly 550. Boom.